open up the file, you will notice that it doesn't compile. The reason is because it is missing the element. So to fix this, you need to go to elements, numerics, and double click, single click and drag, and then it will create this numerics element. I'm running ejss 6.02, so you just click compile, and now you should see the simulation is able to be compiled.